Supercell is a game company based in Helsinki, Finland, but we have offices also in Shanghai, Seoul, and San Francisco. We have 5 games launched globally right now: Heyday, Clash of Clans, Boom Beach, Clash Royale, and Brawl Stars. The monthly active users combined for those games is roughly 200 million.
We are in a very fortunate position that we have so many players all around the globe who love our games, but that also means that we have hundreds of millions of players every month that we have to provide a good, a nice and reliable game experience with. And AWS has been our choice because they can work with the scale that we have.
The volume and scale of things is really large, and AWS basically allows us to handle that scale. And it's not only just the production scale, we have a lot of different testing environments, load tests, and we have the flexibility to do everything we need.
We chose AWS Aurora because we already had MySQL running, and Aurora provides a MySQL compatible version, so the migration was not as much effort as switching to something completely different. One of the main benefits of switching from self-hosted MySQL to AWS Aurora has been that we have been able to reduce the amount of downtime. We don't have to go to a maintenance break every time a database server breaks down. Aurora handles this seamlessly and automatically, so our players get to enjoy an uninterrupted game experience. The less time we spend troubleshooting hardware problems, the more time we have for actually developing features in the game that our players want and love.